Money matters in a prolonged downturn in the U.S. oil and gas industry is causing another Northwest Louisiana employer to file for bankruptcy and announce layoffs. BJ Services plans to lay off 273 workers in Shreveport by August 2nd, according to the Louisiana Workforce Commission. The company filed a notice on Sunday and filed for Chapter 11 bankruptcy on Monday. Nationwide, more than 200 oil producers have filed for bankruptcy protection in the past 5 years.